Okay, how to tell the difference between a hen and a rooster? The first thing you've got to do is start with the same variety or breed of chicken, because they will have different characteristics depending on what breed. So here I have two of our own Thoroughacanas, and you can tell that they both have the earmuffs, they both have a rosy kind of comb, but look at his comb. This is the rooster in my right hand. And look at her comb. Her comb is very small compared to his. Now, the other big characteristic is look at their feet. He has that large spur, and she has no spur whatsoever. And you can always tell a rooster because they will have the spurs. No matter what breed they are, they will have spurs. The other characteristic, of course, would be the crow. Hens don't crow, roosters do. And then the last characteristic would be the tail. Look at her very small, undistinguished tail. And look at his. He has a long, curly feather hanging out the back. So he's obviously a rooster and she's obviously a hen. Again, the last characteristic, I forgot this one, is that most of the time roosters will be quite shiny. They oil themselves up. They have an oil gland back here by their tails, and they get themselves nice and shiny, whereas the hens usually are plainer and duller.